The one series left with the West Indies, which is the T20 series, the team is as follows. Rohit Sharma, captain. Shikhar Dhawan, KL Rahul, Dinesh Karthik, Manish Pandey, Shreyas Iyer, Rishabh Pant, Krunal Pandya, Washington Sundar, Y. Chahal, Kuldeep Yadav, Bhuvneshwar Kumar, Jasprit Bumrah, Khalil Ahmed, Umesh Yadav, and Shehbaz Nadeem. All 16 of them?
Yes.
I will do that. Rohit Sharma, captain. Shikhar Dhawan, KL Rahul, Dinesh Karthik, Manish Pandey, Shreyas Iyer, Rishabh Pant is the wicketkeeper, Krunal Pandya, Washington Sundar, Y. Chahal, Kuldeep Yadav, Bhuvneshwar Kumar, Jasprit Bumrah, Khalil Ahmed, Umesh Yadav, and Shehbaz Nadeem. Okay, thank you. Now we go on to the three T20 games with Australia, in Australia. And the team is as follows. Virat Kohli, captain. Rohit Sharma, vice-captain. I'll go a little slowly so that I don't have to repeat, okay? So I'll start again. Virat Kohli, captain. Rohit Sharma, vice-captain. Shikhar Dhawan. KL Rahul. Shreyas Iyer. Manish Pandey. Dinesh Karthik. Rishabh Pant. Kuldeep Yadav. Y. Chahal. Washington Sundar. Krunal Pandya. Bhuvneshwar Kumar. Jasprit Bumrah. Umesh Yadav. And Khalil Ahmed. Then this is the test match team for the four test matches in Australia.
All four,
yes. Virat Kohli, captain. Virat Kohli, captain. Murali Vijay. KL Rahul. Prithvi Shaw. C. Pujara, Ajinkya Rahane, vice captain. Hanuma Vihari, Rohit Sharma, Rishabh Pant, Parthiv Patel, R. Ashwin, R. Jadeja, Kuldeep Yadav, Mohammad Shami, Ishant Sharma, Umesh Yadav, Jasprit Bumrah, Bhuvneshwar Kumar. Okay. We have three teams for the India A side. And for the first four-day game between India and New Zealand, India A and New Zealand A, the team is as follows, the first game. Murali Vijay, it's not in order of any preference or anything. Murali Vijay, Prithvi Shaw, Mayank Agarwal, Hanuma Vihari, Rohit Sharma, Ajinkya Rahane is captain. Parthiv Patel is keeper. K. Gautam. Shehbaz Nadeem. Mohammad Siraj. Navdeep Saini. Deepak Chahar. R. Gurbani. Vijay Shankar. And K. S. Bharat. For the next two games, the team is as follows. Mayank Agarwal, A.R. Ishwaran, R. Samarth, Karun Nair as captain, Ankit Bhavne, Shubman Gill, Vijay Shankar, K.S. Bharat, wicketkeeper, Ishan Kishan, also wicketkeeper, both of them, K. Gautam, Shahbaz Nadeem, Mohammad Shiraj, Navdeep Saini, Deepak Chahar, and R. Gurbani. Then the India A side for the three one-dayers. The team is as follows. Mayank Agarwal, Anmol Preet Singh, Shubman Gill, Manish Pandey is captain, Shreyas Iyer, Ankit Bhavne, Hardik Pandya, Ishan Kishan, keeper, Washington Sundar, Akshar Patel, Krunal Pandya, Siddharth Kaul, Deepak Chahar, and Khalil Ahmed.
Not only Australia, the T20s here and in Australia is not going to play the 60-20s because we are looking at the second wicketkeeper. As I told you before, also we are also looking at second wicketkeeper. So will be that will be between Rishabh and Dinesh Karthik. So they will be getting a chance to keep and bat.
What's the update on Hardik Pandya?
He's not yet recovered.
As
of now, till November 15th, is actually not there. Then we'll have to see after that.
Yeah.
Can
you take us to Murli Vijay's
Murli Vijay has been dropped from England series. And he went back and played the counties. He showed that intent and he's performed. And considering the intensity of the series, we have considered him for the Australia series. No, not yet. No.
Also, just a bit about Rohit Sharma finally coming back to the team after this long break.
Yes, with regard to Rohit, we felt that his nature of play, that you know, he's a very good backfoot player, and we felt that his game is much suited to play in Australia.
And just like there's no Hardik Pandya for the Australia test.
He's still not recovered from his fitness.
You're most welcome. Yes.
What happened last night, the whole big press this game of this kind of COA,
if I understand your question well, what you sought from me was my viewpoint on the subject of differences within the COA on the ongoing matter. As of now, allow me to say that I need to further think on the matter, and after further thought, if I can persuade myself, I'll surely not hide anything from you. Yes.
Has there been any other complaint? A former Boundary National alleged that there has been a complaint filed today.
none that is in my official capacity as secretary of the board, which is yes, I am in receipt of some emails from certain associations. Yes.
Coming to the test team, the Parthiv Patel finally.
Is yes. That the end of the matter? I'm happy. So we come back to the test match team. Yes.
Yes.
So
can you sort of throw some light on, because he is not a part of the.
Yeah, he was not picked for the game against Afghanistan and also for England series. Subsequently, he played Delhi Trophy. He did well, and whatever matches that has happened after that, he batted well and kept well. So, and if you see the selection that we have done for the whole team, it's a mixture of both youth and experience. So, which we really wanted, because it's going to be an high intensity test series. That's why we've fallen back on experience.
Did you also get a backup opener, because he last time he was.
Yes, the advantage of Parthiv is, you know, he can bat, and he's a left-hander, he can bat at any order. And when the team demanded, even with a fractured hand, he played, he opened the innings in South Africa. So, considering all these factors, we have picked him.
Any question for you? Kedar Jadhav did very well in the Asian game, but I am not finding any
worries. Kedar Jadhav is injured in Asia Cup, sir, and coming back to this one, Kedar Jadhav is coming back from an injury, and that is the reason why we asked him to play Delhi Trophy. We expected that their team will go on to play the final. That's the reason why he has not been picked for the third ODI. Now he's been picked from fourth, and he's a part of fourth and fifth ODI. Yeah.
The announcement, what's made the start of the trip? Just wanted to know, is there any, around what time can the team be looking for Australia as a team?
You are leaving on 16th.
Yeah, that's decided from before. Yeah.
Number of tour games that we are playing before.
We are playing one first class game, which starts on 28th. That's it. Yeah.
Can you give us some sort of an idea about the official injury? How long is it?
It's just a 5 days. He has to take complete rest, and then he'll be in NCA before he will be embarking on the journey to India.
Is the policy of players being asked to move their fitness in match situation, have you been stuck to that? Or?
Yes, we are. You know, he's been under observation. He still has got time to play one Ranji Trophy game, but we'll have to see. You know, we'll see. It's not so serious an injury.
When it comes to Hardik Pandya's selection,
yeah, we're thinking. You know, provided if he is going to be, you know, that's the reason why we picked him in. India A team for ODIs, you know, against New Zealand.
There has been some talk about Hardik Pandya's workload, whether his body can take toll of first-class games or
expansion.
So, can you
just
give
us
some sort of.
Our team of physios and trainers are looking into that.
But coming from Bharat, asked that question earlier, you are persistent with a fast-going all-rounder for test cricket. Starting from
you know, it's very difficult to match Hardik's all-round ability. At least we don't see that kind of an ability right now in India. That's why we have not considered any other all-rounder. And we expect that Bhuvi can come good. And we know that he can bat. As of now, he's doing well, and he's very much in scheme of things for one day. And I think the guys who are there in T20 deserves to be there.
Yeah,
the because it is linked with India A team, so that's the reason why we have to pick. Right?
And what about Bhuvi's future in T20?
As of now, the 60-20s is not going to. No, it's a part of the workload management, and he's been tested for that. Exactly, one game they're going to play here, and from here they'll go on to play that side game there.
Thank you.
Thank you, gentlemen. Thank you.
Thank you, gentlemen. Thank you so much.